about Cendramoal. Cendramoal was born in Ravenna about 956 in northeastern Italy to the aristocratic family. His father was Sergius Degli Onesti and his mother Traversara Traversari. At the age of 20, he served a second to his father, who killed a relative in a duel over property. Cendramoal was devastated and went to Basilica of St. Sepulchre in classes to do 40 days of penance. After some indecisions, Cendramoal became a monk there. Cendramoal spent next 30 years going about Italy, founding monasteries and hermitages. He longed to give his life to Christ in martyrdom and got the Pope's permission to preach the gospel in Hungary. The most famous of the monasteries Cendramoal founded that in Camaldoli in Tuscany. In later life, his own father became a monk, wavered, and was kept faithful by the encouragement of his son. At the age of 70, Cendramoal died in Valdicastro at Italy, 19th June 1027. They opened his coffin on account of miracles which have been wrought at his grave. His body was found clad in hair, shirt entirely incorrupt. In 1595, Pope Clement VIII fixed his feast on 7th February. He was canonized by the Pope Gregory XIII in 1582. His feast is celebrated on 19th June. Thank you.
Sancte Deo.